You okay, Toro? Am I okay? I haven't been getting Spike. He has been gone for days. Look, I know he's your rival and you wanted revenge. You tried but failed, and you should just give it a rest. You haven't eaten for days. Neither of us have Monolophosaurus. But maybe you're right. Spike is gone and I need to have something to eat. Huh? Who's there? Huh? Who are you? See the raptors. It's been a while since I had been gone. Hey guys. Where's Blue? She went on a hunt with her baby. Oh, okay.
Wait, what?
The egg hatched while you were gone. Look. Beta was born. Yeah. Oh. Huh? What was that? Spike. Huh? We just killed a wolf. In fact, it was stealing our kill. Beta, this is our friend Spike. Go say hello. Hi, Beta. Careful, Spike. She bites. It's been a while since you've been gone.
Well, yeah, but I got back here, and I helped the monsters stop the alien invasion.
Monsters? Alien invasion? We heard that there was an alien invasion.
Yeah, we saw the transmission. But the ship exploded.
Yeah. Well, the Earth is saved, so thanks to me and my new friends, the monsters. I just came here to see you guys, and it's nice to meet you, Beta.
You go check out yourself. We're just going to enjoy our meal.
What? Ceratosaurus? What's going on?
You!
Toro! Monolophosaurus! What the heck happened to you?
He attacked us.
Oh, my leg is broken.
He's gonna kill us all.
Who is?
E750.
E750? I don't get it. What's E750?
It's the name of that thing. It attacked us and we got hurt.
But it killed these dinosaurs and those quills.
They're poison.
Poison? Quills?
Yes. I may not have revenge on you, Spike, but I'm hurt. And Scorpius Rex is the problem to all of us, so you have to stop him.
Okay. E750. Who is E750, huh? E750. This must be his chamber. He must have gotten out since the flood. Since Chrysalis was trying to take over Equestria. Huh? This is a nightmare. Spike, what's up? Jacob, something bad is going on in the forest. What do you mean?
Well, I saw 3 dead dinosaurs and Toro and Monolophosaurus got hurt.
Huh?
E750 is out there killing dinosaurs.
E750? Who is E750 and where did he come from?
I don't know. He must have been created or something. I need to tell Twilight. Twilight, I need to talk to you.
What's going on, Spike?
Well, there's something strange going on in the forest.
What do you mean?
Well, Toro and Monolophosaurus got hurt and 3 dinosaurs are dead.
What?
I saw 2 bodies and I saw the Brachiosaurus die.
Is there something out there killing them?
Well, Toro said that E750 is going to kill us all.
E750?
Who is E750? I don't know. But I need to find out what this is all about.
So wait, you're going to find clues about whatever it is?
Yeah. Do you want us to help you? I don't think so. I need to find clues about E750 myself.
Are you sure about that?
Whatever E750 is, it could be too dangerous.
Maybe.
But I need to find out what it's all about of E750. In fact, I already found a clue that there is a chamber that he got out since the flood. Maybe E750 must have came from the lab. I don't know where, but I need to find out.
Okay, but be careful out there, Spike.
Don't worry, I will.
Now wait a minute. Spike is going to find clues about E750. Well, Starlight's right, it could be too dangerous. Spike is gonna get himself killed out there.
Okay, sorry to interrupt. Continue.
Now, where could I find the lab?
Maybe Patrick's guys know.
They'll open the door any second now.
Spike?
Hey guys.
Hey, what you doing?
I'm... I'm looking for clues of E750.
What's that?
Well, it's just that Toro and Monolophosaurus got hurt and 3 dinosaurs are dead.
Really?
I found bodies of the Ceratosaurus and the Parasaurolophus and I saw the Brachiosaurus die. E750 is killing dinosaurs. So I'm trying to find clues of where it is. Like, I'm trying to find the lab of where he was made. Do you guys know where I could find a lab?
I don't know.
Did I just hear that you're looking for a lab of E750? Yeah, well...
Who is he?
Not important, but I'm about to give him an answer. E750 is created by Dr. Henry Wu. Dr. Henry Wu? Who's that? Well, he's a scientist who made hybrid dinosaurs like the Scorpius Rex.
Scorpius Rex?
Scorpius Rex?
E750 is the Scorpius Rex. If you're looking for the lab, I would suggest you come with me. Well, thank you guys. Well, I'm just, you know, I'm looking for answers.
You know what? I should get going.
What? Luigi, you're going to help?
Sure. Just in case, you know, I had to chase ghosts in my old mansion or so.
Let's just get going.
Works for him. I hope.
Really? A talking hand? There is no way he knew where the lab would be. Oh, sorry. I interrupted again. I'm trying to see what's going on in this episode. Okay, continue. This is it, the genetic lab. You'll find answers. There is a computer right there next to the monitor. You'll have to see the files of Dr. Henry Wu and the Scorpius Rex. Thanks. Come on, Luigi. Okay. Video files. I'll have to click on this one. This is log entry 239. I am delighted to announce that the E750 project is a complete success. I have created the world's first hybrid dinosaur, the Scorpius Rex. Granted, its appearance and behavior are a bit unusual, but no one can deny this is an unparalleled scientific breakthrough.
Play the next one.
This is log entry 240. Mr. Masrani was not pleased, called the Scorpius too ugly to put on display. Still, I shall continue my work undeterred. This is log entry 257. The Scorpius Rex's mind has turned out to be as fragmented and unpredictable as its body. One moment placid, the next extremely aggressive. I remain confident that I will... Mr. Masrani ordered me to destroy this specimen. I've decided to put the Scorpius into cryogenic suspension indefinitely until I can determine what exactly went wrong and where it can't pose a threat to anyone. Wait, so the Scorpius Rex was in the frozen chamber so no one would get hurt, but
good,
then...
Good thing he froze it, right? Spike?
Oh no. Chrysalis flooded the lab and... the chamber got out, so the Scorpius Rex got free and... Oh no. I saw the chamber broken. Scorpius Rex is loose. Luigi, you gotta get back to Patrick's room and be safe. I've gotta stop the Scorpius Rex.
Okay. Luigi! Woo!
Twilight. Spike.
What is it? Did you figure it out? Yeah. E750 is the Scorpius Rex. He was created by Dr. Henry Wu. He was frozen in the chamber until Chrysalis flooded that science lab and he got out.
What?
Yeah. Dr. Henry Wu was supposed to destroy him, but instead he froze him. And then he got out of the chamber when the lab got flooded. So that means if the Scorpius Rex is out, then every pony is in danger.
Yeah.
And I have to stop him.
What?
If you try to fight him, he will kill you. Well, maybe, but I have powers, and if I don't stop him, we are all dead.
Wow, man. It's raining really hard, Mom.
Yes, it is, son.
Mom, are you okay?
Well, you look much like your dad.
What?
Mom? There's something outside.
Huh? What is that? Ah! Ah! What is that? I don't know. Run!
Help! Spike! Twilight!
Ugh, it's getting icky outside. Help! Help! What's going on, Twilight? Starlight!
You can't escape from me!
Starlight! Oh.
Dinner time!
No! Mom! Help! Starlight, are you okay?
I'm fine.
What's going on? Oh my gosh, is that a dinosaur?
What the heck are you?
What am I? I am the Scorpius Rex. Those quills on your tail. You're E750. But I am the Scorpius Rex. I was experimented by Dr. Henry Wu. I had been in my chamber, frozen for too long. But now I am free and I can kill anything I want to. And I'm going to be your worst nightmare.
Well, I'm not scared of you, and I'm going to stop you.
I don't know if Spike could fight whatever that thing is. Well, he should be scared. Anyway, back to the part.
Impressive. But you're just a little dragon. Maybe. But I'm powerful enough to defeat you.
We'll see about that. Ow! That wasn't fair. No one can stop me. Not even you.
Huh? kid, what are you doing? Get out of there.
Oh, man, he can't hear me because I'm narrating.
Cut! Sir, what do you think you're doing? This is not your story. This is Plush Toys Spike, not Plush Toys Brendan. Who do you think you are, pal? Get out of here. If you're not going to stop, then I'm going to have to kick you out. You can't do that. I'm staying here, and I need to see what's happening in the show. Well, you're ruining everything. Call security and get him out of here. Say anything you want, dude. I'm staying right here. Oh, hey, get your hands off of me. Let's go, sir. No, you can't kick me out. No! Who does he think he is? This is not his series. Brendan Boyd from Incubus. Sorry about all of the interruptions. Continue. I don't know how you got those powers, but you can't destroy me. I've defeated my enemies, and you're going down today.
Spike, get up.
Should we help him?
No.
Brendan!
What?
You killed the Ceratosaurus, the Brachiosaurus, and the Parasaurolophus. And you hurt Toro and the Monolophosaurus, didn't you?
Yes.
Why didn't you kill Toro and the Monolophosaurus?
Does it matter?
What matters is that I got out, and I have been hunting and killing anything that tries to escape me. But no one can escape me. Besides, I don't know anyone.
Not even you.
All I know is that I kill. And I was made by Dr. Henry Wu.
And there was Hades, the Lord of the Underworld.
Hades? Who's Hades?
Enough talk.
That's the best thing you can do. Had enough, Scorpion Rex?
It's Scorpius Rex.
That thing must be stopped. Then we have to help Spike. I can't lose him.
Now it's time to die, dragon. Guess I better go. And as for you, Spike, next time you won't survive my wrath.
You okay, Spike?
Yeah.
Man, that was tough. Hey, I think it stopped.
What was that thing?
E750 is the Scorpius Rex. He was in the frozen chamber until Crystalis destroyed the hover dam and the lab got flooded. So he got out.
I don't like that dinosaur.
Me neither.
What?
You look much like your father. Okay, what is it with everyone looking at me much like my dad?
Well, I think you do look like your dad. Why?
Don't ask me that, please, Spike.
Hey, I'm just saying. All of you don't say that I look much like my father.
Brendan, look, we all know that
Yeah, you do look like... You look kind of like you... Just stop it! I don't want to hear it, okay? Stop saying that. Ugh, I wish he was here. Brendan, stop it! I'm sorry, Mom. I just can't help it. Son, it's okay. Come here. Your dad's just not around. He's never been there for me. No. Well, you're right. He's just not coming back. I've been telling you that. All those years he have left, I don't want him to hurt you like your mom.
What about that thing, the Scorpius Rex? It could be out there in the forest somewhere.
Let it go, AJ. It's gone.
But it will come back and get me.
I have a new rifle.
You can't be serious, Spike.
Well, what if he's worse than Toro? Spike, don't worry. When it comes back, we will stop it. Come on, everyone. Let's all go home and get some rest.
Poe? What's Brendan been up to lately?
I don't know, Viper. Well, I'm tired, so we all should go to bed.
Yeah, I agree, Poe.
Starlight. Spike, what are you doing here? Can I sleep here with you for tonight? You're still my girlfriend, right? Okay, get in. Good night, honey. Good night, Starlight.
I thought I heard a familiar call, but there's no one here.
You may have stopped me, Spike, but you won't stop me again. I will have my revenge on you one day.